Alright everyone, welcome back to another Gap Creek ride. We've got Rob here, we've got Blair over there, we've got Richo there going. Yeah, on his old KX or not. We're gonna see how we go today. It's gonna be a little bit interesting one. Blair's gonna just wants to do a bit of racing eventually, so he's gonna be doing some practicing or trying to do 20-minute motos. Gonna see how well that goes. I'll give it a go to sort of follow him around, but I don't think it's gonna go too well. Alright everyone, welcome back. We just had a bit of morning tea, but now I headed up to the next level. Oh. What the fuck is that? Pulled in for a quick pit stop just because I broke the rear brake light on my WR. Bit unfortunate and whatnot, but it normally lives up there. I'm actually bottoming out. I'm actually, probably can't see that, but I'm actually bottoming the bike out, so I'm gonna have to stiffen up the suspension. So I guess, old Blair was right. The suspension was a little bit too soft. Another ride. Take care. Hey, welcome back. All right, so we just had a bit of lunch and whatnot. We're getting ready to go to next level, because apparently that's what we're doing now. We've just clicked 3 clicks on my rear suspension, just to try and harden it up, only because I'm keep bottoming it out. You know, I'm a larger gentleman, so that does happen. Nice. Oh, look out.